gets it back. Purposeful start for them. Coutinho, a little bit of space for him there. So Promise isn't in the side. The 25-year-old from Amsterdam, who has been in sparkling form, as has this man. As Matip stepped forward there, Alexander-Arnold moved across, dovetailed across.
To the back, they're going to be a major force to be reckoned with. Klopp at the moment doesn't...
Coutinho with the corner. But you have to say, for all their possession, Liverpool have dominated that. Yeah. They've won 14 of their last 16 games in all competitions. You give them a chance to go ahead in this ground.
With well, that thought highly thought of. You thought, oh.
Away by the goal scorer there. Fernando. This is a good run by Liverpool. And an equaliser. In the Catalan newspapers. Here come Liverpool again. Coutinho suddenly. Spartak are rocking. And as Nick Sevilla would have been, not in England, but... Coutinho, in World Cup qualifying for 2014, I seem to remember.
I know, and he walked out, didn't he, in the end?
But it was just... It was so haphazard. Since the half-time break. Coutinho trying to wriggle his way through. Was foul. Coutinho from there. It is the wall moved. Keeper. The backhand from Coutinho takes it. And by Luis Sancho. Coutinho. Picks the... In these days of global signings. Coutinho from Rio de Janeiro. Coutinho. Look at the number of red shirts behind the ball. Coutinho. And again. Had to stretch for it. Coutinho, oh, lovely feat there by Coutinho, and the check back. Wonder who gave away the free kick for the push. Coutinho sees the diagonal run of Salah. Henderson, Coutinho. Christmas comes up very, very quickly. Just to remind you, 17,000 shot. Coutinho. An instinctive player drifts inside, checks again. Chance is gone. Point. Coutinho. Here's Moreno. Coutinho. Liverpool have been stronger on their left hand side. Good run this by Coutinho. Across into the. Crashes down again from the stands. Really atmosphere.
Still time.